rough.
You won't
that.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale?
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few. Actually, I'm growing it if you hadn't. I'm the only person alive that can cultivate Nirnroot for. Yes, he was an absolute genius when it came to the Nirnroot. Sindarin made it his life's work, developing all sorts of interesting concoctions. I knew this day would eventually come. At least poor Sindarin died doing what he loved, his field research. I told the old fool he should take it easy, but he was too stubborn. Perhaps someday I'll continue where he left off. It's the least I can do, considering how much he did for me. You gathered quite a few of them, I see. I'll search through Sindarin's notes and find some more information about the Crimson Nirnroot and its properties. Thank you. You've done alchemy a great service by helping to complete Sindarin's work. I'd like to give you this tome. It's one of Sindarin's greatest works. I believe you've more than earned it. When I was very young, I was sent to Skingrad in Syria. He was a strange Altmer. Paid more attention to his research than his own well-being. He lived... well, after I fled Morrowind during the eruption, I made... years later, Sindarin simply showed up at our doorstep asking to stay for a while. He stayed with us for decades. Became an uncle of sorts to Aduri. One day he simply ran out to me in the field, excited that he'd made some sort of a breakthrough, and he was going to head out on another trip. He never returned. From the journal you discovered, I'm sure you know the rest.